Something you might not understand is when people get out of prison, the store is so overwhelming. In prison, we had two options for deodorant, and now there's 500 different options. So when I first came home, I would go in the store and have complete panic attacks because I didn't know what to choose, and I would often just leave the store with nothing. So maybe be more patient when people come home from prison.